All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live from T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas for UFC 246. McGregor versus Cowboy. And now, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 156 pounds. Fighting out of Hamburg, Germany, Nasrat Haqparast. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record, 21 wins, 9 losses, 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 155.5 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, by way of Omaha, Nebraska, Drew Dober. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mark Smith.
That's a good man right there, Mark Smith, our referee. Brittany Palmer is with us as usual on a pay-per-view evening. Ariane Celeste, Brooklyn Wren, Red De La Cruz. Drew Dober's here. Had a big knockout of Marco Polo Reyes his last time out. He was a minus 360 favorite that night. He is not the betting favorite tonight against Nasrat Haqparast. The fight clock is brought to you by Modelo. Haqparast out of the green trunks. Drew Dober is in white. Dober a plus 260 betting underdog tonight.
Very interesting odds, because yeah. I got this like a pick 'em fight.
Yeah, wider than I expected.
Yeah.
Well.
Maybe Haqparast has a lot of friends.
He's certainly got a lot of support in Germany in terms of sponsors. Had a sponsor set up a private gym for him in Germany, and then he does the bulk of his camp under Faraz Sahabi in Montreal.
Oh boy, swinging wild.
Man, he's throwing big.
Drew Dober in those kind of firefights stays very composed. One of the things I like watching him, he's very technical and doesn't lose that. He never really becomes a wild, sort of undisciplined brawler. Even in the heat of a good firefight, he stays disciplined. Oh, there it is. Left hand. Talking about in the middle of the firefight, Drew Dober stayed calm, used excellent technique, and he's Nasrat's trying to get back up, and they're trying to sit him back down. He really should sit down. He got really badly rocked there.
And then ate about 70 punches he didn't have to eat at the end there.
With extension, yes.
Karate style, Kumite, you're out punches.
Yeah, Makiwara board punches. Yeah, I mean, look, Drew Dober, as we were saying before, I thought the odds were crazy. I mean, I thought that was a pick'em fight. Nasrat is a very, very talented fighter, but Drew Dober's so technical, and that's what I think got him this victory here tonight. Just that technique and the composure.
Yes.
The staying calm in the firefight. It's one of the things that, because Drew has so much experience in Muay Thai outside of MMA.
Right. All right, now a look at tonight's freaky fast finish brought to you by Jimmy John's.
Let's take a look here. You see, just like Joe was saying, he stayed calm in the pocket, times that left hand with the leg kick beautifully, and stuns him, but then comes over top, and it was the beautiful ground pound. Look at this, dips his head off to the side. He knows he's facing a southpaw, he's throwing that big kick, and you look at here, just the ground and pound. He's controlling him with that right side in the half guard and just unleashing ground and pound. That is a huge win.
So what a way to start the prelims. Bruce Buffer now to make this one official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Smith has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 10 seconds of the very first round. Declared the winner by TKO, Drew Dober.